Is the non-coding word as MDS? Here it is one type of technique which is a university index. This is nothing but we have a variate number of variables. We need to reduce the number of features. So which we can also call it as university induction. This is the same as statistical component analysis and factor analysis, but there is a slight difference in between. Factor analysis, principal component analysis, and multidimensional schemes. It is based on a distance. Now let us have this topic, the linear equation. I will give you a distance, a pair of distances. I will give you a pair of distances of several areas. So I want to find out how can we reach to be.